Unilever Food Solutions teams up with Singapore-based online marketplace Carousell, helping small businesses in the food industry recover from losses sustained during the recent lockdown. UFS is the food service arm of Unilever and has a strong footprint in the food and beverage industry. With us now for more is BJ Carrion, Managing Director at Unilever Food Solutions. Good to see you, BJ. Welcome to the program.
Good morning, Kathy. Good morning to all your viewers on Market Edge in ANC.
Right. So how's the partnership coming along? You got this partnership started with Carousell last May 15th, well within the final 2 weeks of the 10-week lockdown we just came out of.
Yeah, it's very, very exciting to partner with them. So at the start of the lockdown, what we realized is that, you know, restaurants really had a hard time coping with a huge revenue gap from the lack of dining. So we also recognized they had challenges having online presences and equipping themselves with delivery and takeaway. Now, Carousell, on the other hand, saw an uptick in terms of consumers finding food on their platform. So the partnership was very natural. It was a magic moment where we enrolled our operator base, which we have a lot of, and Carousell, very easy online platform that can really reach more diners and create a very easy platform for delivery and takeaway for restaurants.
And this initiative here in the Philippines is aligned with the regional goal of helping support the local businesses navigate through the pandemic. So how's the uptake so far for the local food businesses? How many have gone on the platform, and how does that compare with the uptake in the regional markets?
So as the pandemic happened and as the lockdown really limited people movement, we saw that, you know, having delivery and online is very imperative for operators to survive. Now the partnership, moving operators, upskilling them in a digital online environment, really will enable them to the new normal of when, you know, diners want to have the dishes delivered in their doorstep. They want healthy menu items readily available in time of the day. So it's all about collaboration at this point in time. We see that it's going to be long-term for us to make ourselves resilient in this pandemic. And progress has been really quite doing well. A lot of our operators have very good feedback. So for example, LZM restaurant in Tagaytay mentioned that it's very easy to sign up, and they saw an increase in their revenues as well when they signed up with Carousell. Bob Marlin in Naga, very, very good crispy pata, by the way, mentioned that Carousell's local eat platform was a fit for small businesses and really supported them during this time where dining in was not an option.
Right, got me hungry there for brunch. So on the one side, Carousell is the platform onto which the local food business owners interface with the online customers. So how exactly does a food service business as yours, Unilever Food Solutions, help out? I mean, you're a key food service supplier of soup, meal mixes, mayo, chocolate, tea, just to name a few.
Yeah, definitely. Food Solutions, we just recently also entered in a joint venture with our Unilever Professionals category team, making trusted brands and cleaning materials available to our food service operators. So we're now offering brands like Domex, Cif, and Lifebuoy, providing cleaning materials from kitchen service area to dining area. Because nowadays, you know, to get and build your credibility to diners, we have to make sure that sanitation, hygiene, and cleanliness is top of mind. We also do a lot of webinars with Mercato and Bounce Back PH, where our chefs talk about relevant, you know, recipe ideas as you streamline your menu so that you optimize your OPEX. Nowadays, it's hard to get people into your work environment. And making sure that OPEX is low while increasing turnover through online digital platforms like our partnership with Carousell is very imperative nowadays to survive and bounce back stronger after this pandemic.
Yeah, what about for social media photography at that? Because that's also important to get those customers onto clicking onto those yummy pictures. I mean, do you also extend some sort of an educational platform for the local SMEs?
Definitely, and you can visit our website, ufs.com. Click on UFS Academy. So we have various modules where you can upskill and really transform your organization. So for example, you know, creating that demand online and then leading it through revenue through delivery is very important. So we have modules on food photography, food safety, very important, you know, packing the ready-to-eat items that you have and making it readily available for delivery. We have those modules. The whole intent is that, you know, using this downtime during the lockdown with, you know, dining out being limited, we have to get ready for the time wherein, you know, our outlets open up, diners are more confident to return to our restaurants and really transform ourselves to having lean OPEX, but also having a new revenue stream online. And these are the things that you can, you know, download, go through together with you and your staff in the restaurant industry, in UFS Academy, in our website.
But how receptive are the local business owners to getting online, to gain that visibility? I was just speaking earlier with Carousel Philippines General Manager Rafi Montemayor, and he said that the local owners are mostly greenhorns when it comes to the digital space.
That's true. We realize that only 44% of restaurants are equipped with delivery and takeaway. So most of our operators are very, very traditional. So with our partnership with Carousel, the intent is to get them eased into this next normal. So if you go through the Carousel sign up and get your online presence through their platform, it's very easy. It will only take 10 minutes. Create your account, upload pictures, present your menu, and upload these content on Carousel. So the intent is not just to be limited to Carousel, but it's like a gateway for them to learn about the digital environment, to get themselves ready, to be structured for online and delivery. So it's a partnership that will spur, inspire our operators into something new. It's easy to do, so that, you know, they realize that, hey, I can do this. They get confidence when they see there more revenues coming in. They can plan for the long term.
Yeah, the only thing to fear is fear, apart from the lack of an internet connection. Just a final point, Vijay, are you looking to partner with similar online apps to widen your reach in the F&B industry under the new normal?
Definitely. We've started, you know, doing a lot of webinars with GrabFood. We spoke to EJ De La Vega, who is leading that platform. We're enrolling our distributors, our dealers nationwide to have online presence. So it's not just about upskilling, transforming our operators, but also the different customers that we also deal with, our distributors. We're teaching them to use Facebook. We're teaching them to, you know, partner with Grab, Lalamove, and their local food aggregators that may be present in their cities. So it's one part of making sure that they are upskilled across the system, from customers, distributors, to operators. It's also maximizing the time to get ready to the next normal, wherein revenue streams will not just be defined from people coming in near the physical stores, but rather being an online presence, attract more diners to your brand and eat your delicious recipes and dishes.
All right. Well, thank you so much for giving us a bit of a visual on the next normal. We have yet to see the dine-in services so come back to business. Thank you so much, BJ. You keep well. Much appreciated.
You too, Kathy. Thank you.
BJ Carrion of Unilever Food Solutions Philippines.